Hello, my dear students. Good morning to all. Children, how are you? Hope you all are doing good. I know you are eagerly waiting for our maths class. Children, do you know today when I am coming to school, I saw some of our children on the road. Do you know what happened? Let me tell you. Today, when I am coming to school, I observed some of our students standing near a car and they are observing it. It seems they like the car. From our class, Pranavi observing the car and Abhinav, he is waiting for someone and he is aside of the car. And Harry is coming with his mother and he is back of the car. And I observed Samhita is seeing the car from their balcony. Now I asked your friends to draw the car. So they drew the car like this. Abhinav drew the car like this and Samhita done it like this and Pranavi drew the car like this and Harry drew the car like this. Children, did you observe how they done the drawing? Can you say that is car? Yes. Why? Because Samhita saw that car from top. That means she drew the top view of the car. And Abhinav is aside of the car. So he drew side view of the car. And Pranavi is standing in front of the car. So, she drew the front view of the car. And Harry is standing back side of the car. So, he drew the back view. So, what your friends done? It is correct. It is the drawing of the car. But they saw it in different places. That means different views of the car we done it. Children, did you remember in class 3 we learned in chapter 1 about these things? Top view, side view, front view and back view. Now let us see one more example. See the apple. When you are holding the apple in your hand, it is in front of you. That means that is front view of the apple. Here we can see the front view of the apple. When you want to purchase the apple, so it will be in the basket. You will stand in front of the basket. Then observe that how it will look. Yes, the apple looks like this. That means you are seeing from top. So this is the top view of the apple. So this is the top view of the apple and this is side view or front view of the apple. That means we can look things from different sides. But they are not same from all sides. We can see the things in different views like front view, back view, side view and top view. Today we are going to start a new lesson, The Way the World Looks. In this chapter, we are going to discuss some important topics like different types of views, front view, back view, side view, etc. and directions, how to read maps, that means reading maps, and at last about dice. Let's start our class. Air journey. Children, do you know who is Gappu? Gappu was a brave little mouse. Let us see about its journey. Gappu was a brave little mouse. One day he saw children playing with a huge gas balloon. The balloon went up and touched the roof. Gappu was thrilled. He got an idea. Do you know what is that idea, children? Let us see. Next day, when the children went to school, Gappu climbed up the string of the balloon. He could see the blades of the fan from above. So when children, we are moving to top, when we are seeing things from top, we can find those things are small and we can see what is there at the top of the things. Like that, Gappu also find that the blades of the fan were dirty. Oh, there is so much dirt on these blades. From below, they look so clean. When Gappu see the fan from the bottom, that means down, it can find that the fan was very clean. But when Gappu goes up and from the top, when it saw the fan, it find lot of dirt on the blades of the fan. So children, here we will draw how the fan looks from below and from top. This is the bottom view of the fan and this is the top view of the fan. Children, draw both the views in your classwork. Gappu looked down. He could see the bed, the chair, one table with books on it and the other table with a bottle, a jug, fruits, etc. Once observe the things in the photo. Here we have bed with pillow and two chairs here we have. One chair, one table, on it some books it has, and on another table fruit basket and one jug is there. Gappu is thinking that stupid chinky is looking for cheese. Can't even see it is kept on the top of the jug. Children, do you know why chinky couldn't see the cheese but Gappu can see the cheese? Do you know the reason, children? Let us see. Gappu was seeing the things from the top view, that means above, so that he could see the cheese kept on the top of the jug, whereas Chinky was running on the floor, so it could not see the cheese. Just then, a strong wind pushed the balloon out of the room. The balloon flew up and Gappu started going up in the sky. As he looked down, he could see his house. As he went higher, he could see things around his house, the park, the Gurudwara, the railway line, a sweet shop, and Suhasini's house with the big water tank on its roof. Gappu is thinking, when I ran around in my house, it looked so big, but from here, it looks small. How is that? Children, can you say? Yes, the distance between the things and Gappu are very far. When we see things from far, they look very small. If we see the things from near, they look big to us. So that Gappu flew away to the sky, so the house looks so small to Gappu. Gappu was very wonder by seeing the things from top. That means the balloon is in the sky. Who is that on the railway track? It is that fat cat Monty. Ha ha ha! From here, that looks like a big white mouse. So here on railway track, we can see the cat here, but the Gappu is thinking, what it is thinking? It is looking like a big white mouse. And Gappu, when flew in the sky, it is observing the places near the house. This must be the Gurudwara where Amarjit goes every day. I did not know there is a sweet shop here. Yummy! By seeing the places, Gappu is very excited and it is wondering because he don't know that there is a sweet shop. But Gappu likes sweets very much. Imagine how your classroom looks from above. Try to draw it and mark the benches, blackboard, doors, windows, etc. Children, here is the view of your classroom. Draw it neatly in your classwork. The balloon went up, up and up. Gappu kept wondering how big the world is. Now he could see lots of houses, streets, roads and buses. Here, while observing from top view, the city is looking like this. Here we can see the buses. Those are very small. These cars and buses look so small from here, just like toys, and people look like ants. Gappu is thinking like this. Children, when we are traveling in an aeroplane, the things looks like very small. The city, whatever it may be, we can see from aeroplane. That means it is very far from the land. So when we are seeing a city, it is looking like a small things. Wow, it is that the train looking like a long box from here. Gappu saw a train on the railway track and it is thinking that the train is looking like a long box from here. That means from the top. Suddenly, there was a loud sound. Fat! The balloon burst and started falling down. and everything started looking bigger and bigger. Dab! Gappu fell on the railway track. He ran to save himself from the cruel Monty, who ran after Gappu and the other rats on the railway track. When Gappu saw the railway track from above, it looked like this. This is the top view of the railway track. When Gappu looks from top, that means Gappu looks from the sky, the railway track looks like this. But when he fell on the track, the railway line looked like this. Then Gappu thought, things look so different when you look at them from the top and from the side. When we are seeing objects from different places, we will get different views. That means if you stand side of an object and if you see from the side, we will call it as side view. If you observe an object from the top, that is called top view. If you observe an object from its side, it is called side view. If you observe any object standing in front of that object, that is called front view. When you stand back of that object and when observe the view, that is called back view. So these are the different views that we can observing while seeing the objects. Activity time. Let us do the activity. Draw top views for the following pictures. Children, draw each of the picture in your classwork and draw their top views. Draw side views for the following pictures. Here some pictures are given for you. For those pictures, you have to draw side views. Draw side views, top views and front views for a car, a pencil, a house, a teapot and a table. Children, this topic is very interesting. I hope you enjoyed a lot. Children, in next class, we will learn some more interesting topics from this chapter. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Bye, children.